You got it. Thanks. Okay, if you happen to be a fan of Dancing with the Stars, you know celebrities always talk about how dancing helps them lose weight and get in better shape.
Well, Carolyn Clifford found a way the rest of us can use dance to have fun and get fit.
Zumba is one of the hottest trends to hit the fitness world in a long time. That's because you can go into a gym or a studio, start dancing with a group of friendly people, and before you know it, you're working out. These ladies are fitness trainers, and they're leading one of the dozens of Zumba classes that have become extremely popular over the last few months.
Zumba is a Latin-inspired aerobic fitness class that is all cardio, and we use Latin international music and a lot of Latin steps with aerobic fitness involved.
Debbie has been in the fitness business for 28 years, and she says she's never seen anything take off the way Zumba has.
Everyone is doing Zumba.
This merger of samba and aerobics pretty much happened by accident. A Colombian aerobics instructor forgot to bring his music to class one day, so all he had to use were the Latin CDs he listened to in his car. He played in the class, came up with new steps on the fly, and the class loved it.
I am doing it for exercise, but I'm doing it because it's fun, and I like the socialization. We become friends, and it's just a great time had by all.
But with the fun comes cardio and calorie burning. You can burn 600 to 1,000 calories in a single class.
Excellent workout. I mean, you're drenched afterwards. I've lost 30 pounds since I started.
And if that isn't enough to make you feel good, how about the freedom of being able to
take what you got, shake it.
It is very sexy. Whether you're young like myself or you're older, or if you're just starting out, it makes you feel good.
But remember, it isn't all fun, so anyone with hip or back problems needs to take it easy on some of the moves. But that's okay, because you don't have to do exactly what the instructor does. Just keep moving to the music, and it's Zumba.
Treat it like a party.
There's something about the music that makes it feel like a party. There are a lot of Zumba classes being offered in the area. We have a list of those being taught by authorized Zumba instructors listed on our website. All you have to do is go to WXYZ.com. I'm Carolyn Clifford, Channel 7 Action News.
I really like that. I almost like that better than Dancing with the Stars because we can all do it.
You're Zumbaing right here while we're watching the story there.
The music's great.
Well, you know, oddly enough, that looks very, very similar. That Zumba looks very similar to Jerry's 70 in November dance. I can hardly tell the difference.
It does bear some resemblance to it, doesn't it?